Hello friends, this video clip is regarding plain view fabrics. This video I am making and collected in the playlist Fabric Engineering. You can open my playlist in my channel page. Number of playlists are there, subject wise. In fabric engineering, this video is, we can see all videos related to the fabrics. This is the plain view fabric video. I am sharing my knowledge and information what I know. See the fabric, the views. Fabric views. In my previous classes, I already discussed about the fabric constructions, how the fabric are constructed in the weaving mill, in the looms, that may be hand loom, power loom, auto loom, whatever the looms, and how the warp ends and weft ends are interlaced to weave the fabric, the mechanism involved in weaving and deciding the views based on the end consumer product. So the fabric is made of yarns. Yarns are spun from the fibers. These are the basics I discussed many in there. I'm coming directly to the fabric views. Here the textile fabrics, that we were cotton fabrics, cotton, linen, or any natural fiber fabrics or synthetic fabrics, or woven into fabric by adapting, by incorporating, or by adjusting the constructions, warp and weft constructions. See, plain view fabrics, plain view fabrics. I selected on 10 views. I selected. One by one, I will discuss. There are 10 views are there. I will make 10 videos. Today, I have taken the plain view fabrics. Today, whatever I am discussing, the plain view fabrics. Here, plain view, red view, basket weave, twill view, herringbone, satin, sardine, oxford, but many types of fabrics are there. See, and not only the these are the names, commercial. Now these are the these are the technical views. Since many years these are adopted, and also still many constructions are underdeveloped in the world, new constructions. Okay, see, already I discussed, you know, plain view. The fabric is woven by interlacement of warp threads and weft threads. What are warp threads? The yarn threads floating along the longitudinal, along the length of the fabric, are called the warp threads or ends. And whatever the yarns are floating widthwise of the fabric, those are called the weft yarn or picks. Okay. Both ends and picks are interlaced with each other. The whatever the interlacement, by interlacement of warp and weft, only the fabric is constructed.
Example of yarn dyed plain weave fabric.
The yarn before interlacement of fabric, the yarns are in a single yarn, like in geometry. By geometry, in terms of geometry, we call yarn as a line. This is a single line. All lines of yarns are made interlaced with each other and make a 2D fabric. So plain area. All lines, vertical lines and horizontal lines, are together forming a grid. That grid is called the 2D plane view. That is, in this NS wave fabric, plain wave fabric.
This image shows enlacement of warp and weft yarns.
Here, this is what if, here see, this is the fabric. If any plain wave fabric you take, that is having, it appears like this. These are the, whatever, these are the lines are there, these are the warp, it is making it as here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 ends are there, lengthwise yarns, that is warp ends are there. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here these are the, this, the yarns floating widthwise are called the picks. Say I am giving 1, 2, 3, 8. In this picture, geometrical picture, there are 8 lines are there, long vertical lines, and 8 horizontal lines are there. These 8 vertical lines are for the ends, warp yarns, and horizontal yarns are the weft yarns. All are interlaced with each other, okay, and forming this geometry, this plane wave fabric. See, whatever this red is there, no, up and down. One up, one down. See, for your information, suppose this is the end, these are the width wise yarns, that is weft yarns, okay, and the how the interlacement with this space, these are the one is there, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. Just for the example, I am writing here first thread, it is going up. Okay, it is the floating of the first warp threads, it is moving up of the first thread, down of the second thread, up of the first thread, down of the fourth thread, up of the fifth thread, and down of the sixth thread. This is one, and second, the next thread is going floating opposite to the first thread. It is, this thread is going down of the first thread, up of the second thread, down of the first thread, up of the second thread, down of the first thread, up of the first sixth thread. This is second thread, and like third one, this is same as first one. Up of the first thread, down of the second thread, up of the third thread, down of the fourth thread, up of the fifth thread, down of the, like that. Same, in this way, this is interlacement. By this interlacement of the yarn, the fabric gets constructed and become a 2D and on this fabric, it's having some solid fabrics, the all yarns together forming interfaced, and fabric constructed with some physical properties. This is the constructions. Say by geometrical, the things are there. And whatever this see, in this way we can explain fabric weave, how the interlacement, how the geometry we can explain. This is required. This geometry is geometrical form of marking or mentioning before the warp threads or weft threads put for the weaving in the mill. See, in your even if for your those who are studying in JOC diploma or BTEC, if you have this syllabus in the weaving subject, even fashion designing students also having in textile subject, this subject is there. It may help you. Even the fabric in this so much of up and down is there, whatever the right mark is there, the field, that is the fabric is, whatever the fabric is moving up, this red mark is showing and white mark is showing, the thread is moving down, up and moving down. Second one is down and up. Just you can understand. Here, as a summary, in this plane view, what are the plane, what the type of plane view? This is one up, one down plane view. Here, the plane view type is one up and one down is there. There are, in to make, to form this plane view, two threads are involved. In creating this plane wave fabric, one thread is forward thread and one thread is left thread, means lengthwise thread and clockwise thread is there. Say one thread, this make it minimum motif, minimum required to make one design, plane wave design is here. To make one up, one down, here one thread is there. Here one down, one up is there. Here two threads, one, two, three, two threads are there. Here one down, up, one down. Means here this thread, the border is there, the thread is there. This is one up is there, one up, this is one down is there. Okay, in this case, here one down is there. Here one up is there to make this plane view. This is minimum 4 square. This is a block. Minimum this we call as a motif of the plane view. To explain plane view by geometrically or to set the mechanism of plane view fabrics in placement, this is a simple motif is required. Two ends are there, two picks are there to making. One thread is making up of the warp threads. One warp thread is going floating up of the left threads and down of the second thread. Here, down of the second first thread and up of the second thread. This we call as a motif of the one up, one by plane view. See, this repeats are, this is a motif I am keeping here. Here this is same motif is there. This is one motif is there. Okay, same is repeated. Here one motif is there. Motif, here one, all motifs are there. Repetitions of the motif. Here, this is one motif is there. Same motifs. This motif is repeated here, repeated here, repeated here, repeated, repeated. Everywhere it is repeated. Okay, so totally making, just I am using 8 threads up and left and making this geometry to understand the plane wave fabric. This is the way of interlacement. I am writing it as interlacement form, interlacement. You please pause this video and note down what are the points are there. Can you pause now? Just make it pause and not done. Okay, see, hope you understood. Just you can refer books, the students, those who are studying in the colleges, schools, you can refer the books, and those who are in industry, you know, always in your hand fabric will be there. Okay, now this is the plane view construction is there.